in order to answer this question, let's talk about inheritance. It says, if your plant homozygous dominant A, heterozygous B, homozygous recessive C,